Because it's very important for me and for my children, for all my family.
احنا لنا حاجه.
Because being persecuted against forces you to be more strong in your belief, to search if your belief is actually right or wrong, to test it, to put it into test, to know if you actually have good reasons for choosing that thing or not. So if you have good reason, you're gonna just stick to it. If you don't, you're just gonna let away. That's why, like, Christians in Egypt, they have, like, strong faith.
دلوقتي في مصر في خطورة، هل أنت تقدر تسيب المسيحية عشان الأعمال العنف اللي بتحصل في
مصر؟ لا لا ما سيبهاش.
طب ليه لا؟
ليه لا؟ لأن هعيش وهموت على دي.
For us it's better to live according to your faith and to defend it even by your life than just to be alive but without a meaning. As I say always, you know, it's the faith which gives meaning to my life, you know. For every accident, for every experience, you know, you see the events of your life from a completely different point of view, you know. What maybe somebody see it as just something happened by azar, just like that. For me, I see it from, it's the presence of God in our life.